Very easy and good.
Just like that?
Yes.
Okay,
let's... Kana, mystery call and complain. He can't pick up his car because he was told he did not make appointment. Huh? But he mentioned bookings was made with you. What is going on? What happened?
Sorry, boss. I mistakenly booked for next week instead of this week, ah.
Mr. Lee is our biggest customer. All his company car ran from us. How can you make such a mistake? Give me a reason.
Sorry, boss. I was so busy, so I mistakenly booked the wrong day.
Being busy body, is it?
Katrina, I think you need Microsoft Bookings. It gives you a faster alternative to time-consuming and repetitive scheduling tasks, and also reduce human errors.
Bookings? I only know hotel bookings, air ticket bookings. I never hear Microsoft bookings.
Oh. Boss, our customer will love this flexibility, convenience and control they get in this Microsoft bookings. They can also visit our booking page whenever they want to book the time and service they need. Get a confirmation email and a calendar invitation. Or they can cancel reschedule if they want.
What? Tim, your look is too good, but your brain is too good. You make my job so much easier.
You still get love, huh? Tim, go and set up the Microsoft bookings.
Yes, boss.
You, if you make another mistake, you book yourself an appointment, pack your thing and bye-bye. Agree, but smart.
Thank you, boss.
Agree and sampak.
You can visit the Microsoft SME Business Portal, aka.ms/sgsme, for more details.